nutrition may help reduce symptoms of chronic pain. 21% of adults have been living with chronic pain over the last 3 months. Many individuals with chronic pain have elevated levels of inflammation. Research suggests that certain nutrients reduce inflammation, which may help alleviate chronic pain. While there is no optimal diet for chronic pain management, the recommended eating plan is very similar to the Mediterranean diet. The Mediterranean diet emphasizes foods that provide essential vitamins and minerals that are high in fiber and healthy fat. This diet is also lower in sodium, red or processed meats, added sugars, and saturated fats. In addition to the Mediterranean diet, it is important to maintain adequate hydration by getting at least 6 to 8 cups of water daily. But keep in mind that some people may need more. Eating foods high in omega-3s is also associated with lowering inflammation. Research suggests that eating foods high in omega-3s may decrease the need for people with rheumatoid arthritis to use over-the-counter painkillers. Certain spices, such as turmeric and ginger, have been studied extensively for their anti-inflammatory properties. Ginger is a powerful anti-inflammatory that's useful in treating pain. Both ginger and turmeric can be eaten fresh or taken in pill form. You can grate them into teas, into soups, stir fries, or marinades. At breakfast, you can sprinkle some turmeric into your eggs or mash it into your avocado toast. At lunch or dinner, you can add turmeric into tuna or chicken salad. It is also recommended to add black pepper to help the absorption of the turmeric. Vitamin D levels are also important in managing chronic pain. People living in the Northern Hemisphere are often found to have vitamin D deficiencies. People who have chronic pain have been found to have more significant vitamin D deficiencies than people who do not have chronic pain. If you do have a vitamin D deficiency, vitamin D supplements may improve your pain symptoms. Speak with your doctor about having your vitamin D level checked and then how to take the vitamin D supplement accordingly. There is no one-size-fits-all approach to nutrition, pain management, and overall health, but one thing that we can all agree on is that eating a diverse diet with all the major food groups, filling up your plate with fruits, vegetables, and choosing whole grains and lean proteins with an emphasis on fatty fish is best for optimal health and pain management.